السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. My name is Adel Ahmari, and I will presentation about X-ray fluoroscopy. First thing, what is the fluoroscopy? The fluoroscopy procedure is an imaging technique that gathers real-time moving imaging using a fluoroscope of the internal structure of patients. A fluoroscope consists of a fluorescent screen and an X-ray beam passing through your body. Its MEMS and X-ray moves where continuous imaging display on a monitor. Fluoroscopy is used in the fluoroscopy is used for many things like orthopedic surgery and catheter insertion, blood flow studies, and enemas and angiography and urological surgery and pacemaker implantation. What is a fluoroscopy risk? There are risk for fluoroscopy. There are some minor risks associated with the fluoroscopy because it's use X-ray technology. And sometimes X-ray technology is dangerous. You have some radiation exposure. The amount of absorbed virus depending on the procedure, length and your size. Some individual could experience radiation include injury to their skin that result in burn of their skin tissue. Also, no matter what amount of radiation exposure you receive, there's always the small risk of developing radiation-induced cancer down the cancer down the road. When you require a fluoroscope, fluoroscopic procedure, that advantage often far outweigh the risk. How it work? You likely need to remove any jewelry or clothing. Second thing, if you are asked to remove your clothes, you will receive a medical score, top and pants, or a hospital gown to wear. The doctor may give you a constant day, or a substance, depending on which procedure you have done. The doctor or technical will position you on the X-ray table and depending on which procedure you are having. If you are receiving a procedure that requires a catheter, the doctor will insert a needle into your elbow, groin, heart, or another site. The doctor or technical will use a special X-ray scanner to produce fluoroscopic images of the body structures they are treating or examining. How does it work? If the touch is observing a joint, they will remove a fluid in the joint with a syringe or need before they inject the construct dye. The length of the examination is determined by the body part being expanded and the type of the reducer. After completion of the procedure, the technical removes the IV line. Your recovery time depends on the procedure. For instance, the recovery time for a cardiac catheterization could be several hours, while other procedure could be less. And this is the picture for fluoroscopy device. What is the after fluoroscopy? The type of post-operative care needs depends on the type of fluoroscopy that is performed. Any signs, redness, pain, or swelling at the venous penetration site should be reported to the doctor, as this may indicate inflammation or another type of reaction. The health service provider gives some instruction that depends on the type of procedure to be taken. Thank you for listening.